Life has no true goal to reach for. It's a delusion and nothing more. Even if we manage to inspire people, those people will be buried below the steeple. We have no purpose when it all ends. We watch others die and bury our friends. Why are we here if we will all die? What is the point? Why do we try? Is this all a mistake? Maybe we're fake. We all hold our breath until we face death. And at death's door, we fall to the floor and embrace the end of life. For it ends the eternal strife. While others will face death, arms in hand, to fall limp across the sand, covered in blood from head to toe. Who would think this is how they'd go?